Mexia actually getting to play this week after Tropical Storm Imelda rained them out a week ago. They faced off with Madisonville here tonight at home. Fast forward to the first, Mexia leads, but Madisonville Tyrese Brown slips this one to Roderick Holiday, getting the Mustangs on the board 7-22. But don't worry, the Black Cats back in action now. It's quarterback Jaden Proctor. He gets the rock to Gerald Wiley for a Mexia touchdown. The Black Cats win it 37-30.